And we are back with my next guest, who is Renee Sterling Allen with Star Entertainment Group. Hi, Renee.
Cuckoo. Hello, Janice.
Renee is so bubbly and so full of life. And I'm telling you, I just love being around people with Renee's energy. They just light up the whole room. And sometimes, you know, that's really a needed experience. And so I was really glad today to be able to welcome Renee to the radio show, the first radio show that I'm doing. So I hope that I'm doing okay. And I'm sure if I'm not, or I am, you guys please make sure you support us. And let me tell you how you can do that. But I know I'm great, right? So anyway, you can call us at 410-761-1592. Again, it's 410-761-1592. And for those of you that are online or listening on the internet, it's www.1590wfbr.com. Okay, so let's talk to Renee Sterling Allen. Renee, let's talk about your company. What is Star Entertainment Group?
Star Entertainment Group, LLC, is a company that I incorporated last March just to provide a platform for people of all ages to shine on the stage. You know, just all too often the famous help theirs and their children. You see all these sitcoms and all these things going on, but we need people to help just people in general, whether you have a little niche or connection or not.
Yeah, and I really believe that you do that genuinely from your heart. You have that kind of energy, and I just know that that's who you are as a person. So when we think about entertainment and women in the entertainment business, let me just throw out some facts here, and this is mostly related to women in business.
Yeah.
Women own 40% of businesses in the U.S., and we are growing at a rate of 2 times faster than businesses as a whole. These 8 million women-owned enterprises have an annual economic impact of nearly $3 trillion. According to the World Bank estimates, women own or operate 25 to 33% of all private businesses globally. Between 1970 and 2009, women went from holding 37% of all jobs to nearly 48% in the U.S. Nearly 50 years after the Equal Pay Act became law, American women working full-time are still paid just 77 cents to the dollar compared to our male counterparts. Females earn 11% less than males on average, and we're paid less than males in every industry. Every. And in many industries, the gender pay gap has widened over the past 14 years. Now, those facts being stated, and I'm quoting this from Bloomberg, and I pulled this from... I'm sorry, don't have the actual note of who it came from.
That's okay.
But it was a credible source, I believe. Let me say that. When I say that, as women, we're going into business and we're going into entertainment. Why are we doing it?
Janice, look, women rock. Mm-hmm. We just do.
Yeah.
You know?
Yes, girl power. Yes. Love y'all, guys.
And listen,
love y'all.
Behind most men, there's a woman rocking him and giving her opinion and expertise, just like the president and the first lady.
Mm-hmm.
And what I'm saying is that women, we're taking a whole different direction in our businesses, SBA, et cetera. But I'll tell you, the one thing I recommend is to grab onto a woman's organization. That's what I did with Sisters for Sisters Network with Peggy Morris. Grab onto some sisters.
Peggy Morris.
Yeah. Grab onto some people who want to support you. It's not always your family. It's not always your best friend. Grab onto people who you feel warm and fuzzy in the radar and that compass in your gut that says they're cool, they're good, they're positive, and they're going to help you.
Yeah, and Peggy Morris, let's just say shouts out to Peggy real quick.
That's my girl.
Peggy has been doing it for a long time. She has been building and mentoring and forging relationships for women and sisters. And actually, you'll get a chance to hear from Peggy yourself. She's actually our next guest on the show. And then you can hear how fabulous she is and why. But, you know, we're going to go back right now to Renee Sterling Allen with Star Entertainment Group. And... you know, again, I guess the question is, why do we get up every day? Why do we do this? Why do we make it better? I think, is it just something innately in us as women, or is it because we're entrepreneurs, or is it because we're both? I don't know. I think in my case, I just didn't like some of my former bosses, so I just wanted to do something different. I'm kidding. I actually had one that I really loved, and he was a great mentor. His name was Henry Rosenberg, by the way, that I happened to see recently. So why do we do it?
Well, look, everyone's been on the shoulders of black women from the beginning of time. And we're strong. We are a little broken from just our past and our history. But together, we can really triumph and really rule the world.
Yeah. Okay, so let's talk about, you are penning a book called Young Ladies Can Cross Their Legs Too.
Yes.
And once again, it's in the entertainment business, and I have to tell you, I cannot wait for you to finish this book and get this book out on the market, because I'm just, it's almost like the youth, you know, we have so many resources and so many people like yourself and Larry White and Peggy Morris,
yes,
and just on and on and on. But somewhere there's a disconnect, like we're not benefiting from all the, you know, the past history, the previous history, even the current history. So
yes,
tell me about this book.
Look, I taught Barbizon for over 17 years, and most of the students in my classes, for at least 15 of those, were not black young women. And what I'm doing this for is all women, but particularly for the women of color who are not able to you know, afford it, or maybe just not connected to it. But I'm really doing this for all young ladies to get some golden nuggets, some real diva tips to help them through their life, their
right,
journey and life, mm-hmm, to become a woman. And for women too, because some women really don't know. No one taught them. So it's really for all girls and women, and it's just some really great tidbits. And Emma Frazier Pendleton is going to do my foreword. I'm so excited about that. George Frazier's sister.
Okay,
she's another
say,
extraordinary
okay,
woman. Yeah.
Yeah. And hi, George Frazier. He's another one that helped me along the way. In fact, if I probably listened to George, I probably would have been doing this show probably 3 years ago. I'm not saying you're right. I'm just saying.
Yeah. And speaking of which, Larry White Sr., one, he's former military as well. This gentleman talks the talk, walks the walk, and that's why I have partner with him in VIP Events Concierge. I'm so excited about the things that we're going to be doing. And we have a few events coming up. I'm Copa Style Magazine, Rodney Blanche. We're going to give him a meet and greet the latter part of January.
Yeah.
We have some great things. Pinky Lee Taylor with the Classic Chic Concierge. What's up, girl? Cuckoo! We're just doing things.
That's Renee, everybody. That's Renee. All right. Now, lastly, because we're going to wrap this up, we got to go talk to Peggy.
Yes.
Lord help me. What is this? Is this a CD that you've produced and you're singing on?
Janice, about 4 years ago, I went through a very sad divorce. We just grew apart. He was the love of my life. We have a beautiful son, Chase. But what I'm saying is that sometimes things don't work, and I was losing my beautiful five-bedroom home off Enterprise Road through divorce. So what I did one day, I just sat in my beautiful gourmet kitchen, which I miss, by the way, and just started hearing these words come to my mouth, and it was, Lord, help me. And these words are just meant, they helped me get through that very low valley. And what I sing for, and I sing throughout the DMV, is just to motivate and inspire women and men that they can get through anything. Just don't give up, keep going, put one foot and step in front of the other, and you will get there.
Okay. Wow. Well, great. Great stuff. Renee, I love you as always, and I enjoyed talking to you and having you in the studio today. Thank you. If people want to contact Renee Starlin Allen of Star Entertainment Group, how do they do that, Renee?
You can call me at 301-377-6444, or you can come check out my growing website. It's, you know, it's in the making, but it's www.starentgroup.com. Star ENT for entertainment. group.com, and I certainly hope you'll visit me.
Okay. All right. So that has been Renee Starlin Allen of Star Entertainment Group. Love you, girl. Love you.
Love you too, okay. Janice. You're rocking the media.
Uh-oh. I'm trying. I'm working on it.